because for the about past 2 hours they've just been in and out.
So you're pretty much guaranteed to catch salmon if you're fast.
Yeah.